It's Razor Pop La!
Hi, I'm Christina. Welcome to Razor Pop. I was recently invited to the press conference of the four Cosmos people. They look exactly like Earthlings, but aren't totally like us. Let them explain.
平常都是外星人或太空人，比较少人用宇宙人这样子。然后，因为宇宙是一个很大的集合，所以我们都是在这宇宙之中的人，所以我就觉得直接叫做宇宙人还蛮方便，就是不限定于是太空或是外星，外星就是地球之外，太空就是也是地球之外，宇宙就是整个，所以我们就在那整个之中，所以我们就叫宇宙人。
Those four boys gathered on planet Earth to make music, an otherworldly kind that determined to be a mix of funk, disco, electronic, and human beatbox. How different is their music from what we get on planet Earth?
地球上声音，如果你把那个 CD 倒着听的话，
你可以听到很多密码在里面，那才是我们真正的专辑的样子。因为在我们台湾比较少跳舞舞曲方面的东西，然后我们是用一个比较复古的元素，比如说 funk 跟 disco 啊，那这些是台湾
乐团
对比较少有的。然后我觉得我们最大差别应该就是曲风这方面，尤其是就是跳舞的这个元素，
因为我们都还蛮喜欢 disco， 就是 funk， 甚至是 hip hop。
Now these four Cosmolinks have no problems with making Cosmos music, but they do share similar relationship problems as us Earthlings. Find out who's best with girls in the next clip. Be in for a big surprise!